Hello, and welcome to my first episode of Kenshi. What I'm going to do in this episode, I'm going to raid this place and hopefully kill everybody. I've already started building a house here. I want to finish that off first. Get there with my fighters. It's the Holy Nation's place. The Holy Nation don't like me. Maybe do the samurais who are there, we're gonna start fighting. Everybody seems to hate me in this game. Let's kill them. Sergeant, eh? Take the weapons off them, so they do get up. I take that. We'll be here. Take his armor off, and we'll get him off. Loads of bloody skins. He'll get his weapon. Right away, his weapon, right away, helmet so I can whack him on the head, a few more. And this last one here. Alright, let's continue to my little house, I think. I'm not injured. That's good. Where's my house? Oh, there it is. Donald Trump seems to be lagging behind. I think he's got an injured leg. Nope. Alright. Get my revenge on these Holy Nations because I built an outpost over here, and every day they came and attacked me. I had to move back my outpost over here. It's quite large now. And here we've got some beds. Big job's working again. Crafted to finish some beds off. Building materials, new beds, we've got nope, fabrics. Everything in this game seems like attacking me. Which is fun. We'll finish off a few more beds. Pretty sure we'll get injured after this. Building materials, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Probably enough. Well, is everybody healed? I don't know why they don't do robotics. Repairs, come on, repairs. Alright, my robotic repair kits. I did have some, but you must have put them away, so. So, let's get going. Fighting now. Bubble saving. So the idea is to attack them, make them unconscious, throw the weapons away. Carry on. This. I'm your right guard. Going for the Holy Nation place. Let's, I'm your right place. So we're going to kill these because I don't like the samurais either. Yeah, I grow. No. Maybe send me there. You come to attack me. Oh, I'm raised. Where is this samurai gone? There he is. Oh, nice stuff. Throw it away. This. Come on, didn't want to do all that. It's happy back in that. Alright, well. Get his armor, isn't it? Come on, attack, people. We haven't got too many samurais yet. No bugs walking now, I'm just well attacking them, which is good. This one. Gate guard. Come down. We'll do the backpack on him. Yeah. Full of junk as usual. honestly got high grade. High grade. Even then, two boats land. Good. Good. High grade. Shit. One critted. Good, good, good. And this one, he has a nice ball on. This guy going. With four arms. And then. Kill my animals down. Down. After this little battle, we'll heal up. There you go, he's got no weapon, he can't really do much. Take his weapon away. Come on. Of course he's got a weapon. I don't know. Leather strap, you can get some armor, lad. Oh, can't have that, can you? Get the back there. Right, find me. Samurai heavy? Come on, get him down. Finally, they got him. Look at Bob Marley. 100, 100, 100. Oh, look at this stuff. It's a standard grade. Let's get standard grade stuff. Look quite good. I'll take his forearm. Once we can, hit this way. Good. Who else needs armor? Nothing. There's a left arm repairing. Where's not job? Not job down. Not good. Need this people to do some healing, please. There we go. We're shouldering our way down there. Howard. Went to bed if you're injured. Ah, robotics. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get a mover, do some running. What are you going to talk about? Bothered about what you've got. And we should have some robotic repair kits here. Comes off. In there. Circuits. And we can get on for here. And pass it as well. Right, leg crosses up healing. Your arm is totally destroyed. And coming here. The numb. So is my mover here yet? Probably not. Run, run, run. People picked up. Get into the house. Do repairs. Let me see what's in there. Hopefully we'll get some nice little treasures. Come on people, move. Somebody picked him up. Ignore him, ignore him. Go to the house, please. There's him over. Trade the job. Got one more. Okay, then, everything. Give him one. Everything. Give him one, and let's be down from. And you can go back to the base, please. Thank you. Good lad. Why are these pack bulls following me? They're all knocked out. That one's not. Well, damn, it's taking forever to walk over. fighting these in a sec. Put him in a bed. Good. Oh, the beds are full. Oh, yeah, inventory. Give a few more beds while we're here. I'd get rid of that. Always nice to have stop-up points across the map. Rather than limping all the way home. Get out of bed and get some construction done, lad. Sleep after. Building materials, good, good, good. Plenty of them. More in a second. Not too long, we're done. Right, cool. Eventually, what I'll be doing is I'll be moving from this outpost back over to here again. Where I can attack these cities. First, I might want to invade this city. Actually, I don't. I'll leave these cities here for now. One day, maybe. How are we all doing? Pretty well. What is it to build a skeleton repair there? Iron plates, copper, electrical components on the top. Alright. His head needs healing. I'll wait for that. Check everyone else. Chest is in the process of healing. Might as well go to sleep. Same with you. That seems pretty good. Oh no, don't start picking bloody stuff up. The corpse disposal. Then jobs off, it stops that job, it's annoying. But in the bed job. Then start walking on bloody corpses. Okay, let's have a look at how we are. That'll do. All these. Alright. And they're not coming. We'll see if there's anyone else here. There is, they must be injured. Normal. Right. I'm gonna run all over. Come back here. Mm. What's this in there? That's it. Somebody wants to come and take his weapons. Yeah. No, you put that thing down. Belt. Robin. You can pick up. All right, thumbs off. Double weapons. Put him down. And then, let's go in. Oh, here they come. What is that? Let's see. Get guard, get guard. Ding 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 ding. He's heavy armored. Maybe get him a sec. Or unconscious. What armor you can have? Oh, high blade, I'll have that. Blade. You have the armored. And we're chasing someone. Oh, Warden, oh, all that kidnapping. Oh, there's imprisonment. Oh, and it's took on a stove. Oh man, stop really picking people up. That's good. Oh. so that we can find that dumb bloody weapon again. Is it over? Oh, this is a vault warden, and that's who I want to kill. Seems like quite a hard guy. You're actually gonna. Where are you going? I'm looking at him, that's it. Oh, Warden. We've got another one, buddy. Imprisoned. How are they imprisoning people? And another one. Prison. Oh, Warden, this is super hard. One for the Clinton. His ass. That's good. Good. Everyone dead. Where are you going now? I know I've got this bolt warden. Right. Heavy. Where's the vault warden gone? There we go. Kidnapping. Open thing. Lose anybody? Don't think we did. So we'll heal up, get these out of here, get back, and I'm good anymore. Come on, it's here. Nothing. Stuff might be in here. Look at your stats. The karma. Is. That might be better than crab armor. I did. Find something good. Your weapon's on him, I think. But you can get it. He's off first, and turned out good. Spotted. Alright, who's downstairs? Need to check all this stuff. The katana. Yep. Get down here for it. What do you want? Your katanas, book your packets. Good, why are you wearing it? Come on, auto save. Nick his caps and all. I'd run straight past. Hmm. Right, all three people are first aid and everybody. Looks good. This the man. Kidnapped. What has he got on him? Oh, look, when we get on. Everybody up here. You put that bloody thing down. You got samurai dead. Down. And if you're going to sleep. So what if it's not yours? Alright. Can you get up? No. You still dragging that? Yep. I should have told you not to have your jobs. And not done. Who's got the kidnapped Warden? Okay. First aid him. Tell you what you can do. You got all the way home. And come all the way back. Next time building a couple of kids in that stop house. Come on, run, run, run. Loading, loading. My first base over there that I built. It worked quite well. If I build down here so I can grow better stuff. Beacons kept attacking when I first had this base, but I survived. Go to my prison and put in. So got him. Quite nice. Blunt? You have blunt as well. No, I think you're gonna have that. You have a floor, hydrate. Oh. Then? Oh. Oh, special is very nice. Come on here. Back to this guy. Oh, don't want to speak to me. Die soon. Okay. But not too bothered about him. He'll get running back there. I don't kill him. Come on. So I do like it. In the saber, and he's back for now. But in the katana. What's some of guys knocking about? Going to get up. I'm gonna. Start looking around, see if it's all decent. Nothing, nothing. This sounds books out. Yeah, too fast. Guys, my main thief lost his gun. Lost his gun as well. So I better check them off, yeah? Oh, it's good, it's good. Yeah. Right, let's start picking the rocks. See what we've got. Meat. I'm bloody bothered. Bridge. Water. So far, rubbish. Oh, nothing special. Oh, nice katanas there. Oh, who needs a katana? Saber. And what? Open vest first. Oh. a new one. Have a look at these again. What if I'm caught stealing? What? Damn it, there we go. What else have you, what you got? I wish I was on. Can I have one? Check the rest of the place out. These are rubbish. Special. Red bean, hopefully these will be the good things. Complain about food. I've got to say we're a bit disappointed in this place. At least we invaded it. Shackle. FU slide 3. Oh, for the servant. It's just good. Oh, it shows him. I got golden. I think what we'll do now is we'll put Marley, hook him, And we're ready to go. Well, gate guards, fantastic. Seems at least. Let's go in. Oh, bloody hell, a few more people. Pretty knocked out. Bust your arm. Just get out of here, come on. I'm bored of you now. These gate guards. Picked up Barbara. But my don't know. That's got everybody. What's he doing there? Everybody lost a few limbs, but that's alright. Got some back at this. We'll get to another outpost and then we'll call it a day on this episode. In future episodes I'll be reading interactive with none of them. One by one. Hopefully there are more fighters by then as well. And everybody will watch. See you later.